crosspoint is the X in the middle of the figure eight pattern, where the crossing point intersects its own flight path. Playing with crosspoints is a way to understand, stabilize, and beautify your poi dancing. Face the front and cross your right poi forwards in a figure eight pattern. Try to keep the crosspoint in the same place. When you can do this, you have stabilized the whole pattern. It's surprisingly difficult to keep it in the same spot, though, so just try to keep it in the same general area at first. You can call this your cross general area, or your general cross area. Once you've stabilized the crosspoint a bit, raise it up into the air, and then lower it towards the ground. Then slowly let it drift to your right, out over track number 2, and then slowly let it drift all the way to your left, over track number 1. This is a lot like manipulating your planes, but with a whole pattern instead of just a circle. Return the crosspoint to the front, and turn your body left, away from the crosspoint, so that you're looking at the crosspoint down your right arm. Then turn your body to the right, until you're looking at your crosspoint over your left shoulder. Then face the front again, and reach your other hand into the empty space above and then below the crosspoint. Start to really see the shape of the flight path of the poi. This will help you with many moves later on. Repeat all of this with your left hand.